Our next award is named after one of the greatest athletes to ever grace the landscape, Jesse Owens. His stunning victories and four gold medals in the 1936 Olympics in Berlin made him the best remembered of all Olympic athletes. And to this day, he is set apart by all who came before and all who follow him by his humanity and his sportsmanship. The Jesse Owens Award is presented annually to the outstanding male and female athlete of the year. The Jesse Owens Women's Honoree earned this distinction by shocking everybody but herself in winning the gold medal in the discus in the Beijing Olympic Games, which has not been done by an American woman since 1932.
the stadium, and I took that picture and I blew it up on my garage wall, and actually it was about an 8-foot by 7-foot picture of the bird's nest looking from the discus cage. So I actually did drills in front of this picture, and it was a great story about visualization and actually just imagining yourself being in a position of success. Say thanks, Rich, for that picture. I have a lot of people on the thanks, but I'm going to keep it short. Thanks to God for giving me the arm span of Michael Jordan. Thank you to my husband, Jerry, and all of my family that is here for their unconditional support over the years. Thank you for my dad, Steve Brown, who inspired me to reach as high as I can, and then even higher. Is here tonight, as well as Nike, my sponsor, and all of the USA Track and Field sponsors who definitely make it possible for the athletes to compete. And I do have a job, a career in environmental consulting, but also without the sponsorship, I wouldn't have time to train. So thank you very much. Thank you to my high school coach and who is my current coach, Robert Bedke, for introducing me to the sport and seeing the potential in a tall, scrawny basketball player. He became my gold medal discus thrower. Thank you to Tony from Results Physical Therapy for sharing my goals, and all of my support staff, my massage therapist, sharing my goals and actually believing that they could come true. And thank you to all the current USA Track and Field leadership, as well as the new leadership that we will see in the next coming years. Stephanie Hightower, the new president, our new CEO, Doug Logan, and all of the new executive board. And thank you to all the coaches and all the support staff from USA Track and Field from the 2008 Olympic Games. Without your support and just making sure that everything was possible, I would not have been able to be in a position of winning a gold medal. Thank you.